why we need a nuclear freeze. I know that's confusing. What the hell rhymes with freeze?
Did someone say Barry?
Get out! Because of you, I have to write a ridiculous song about every issue in the world.
Chill, girl. Big Tasty's got the answer to all your problems. Merch.
Go away.
Just hear me out. Songs are cute, but if you want to start making real cheddar, merch is where it's at.
Why are you still here?
Did you know the Rolling Stones make 93% of their money on t-shirts? And the other 22%? Stickers. Merch, baby. Merch.
I'm not doing a thing you say.
Reserve your judgment until you see the back.
Are you kidding me? Your merch is all about getting you sneakers.
Exactly. You see, at first I thought you were just some dumb poser, but then I realized your dumb poser crap can help get me my Air Jordans.
That's it. I don't care what the principal says. You're out of my club.
You can't do that.
I just did.
Ho-ho, the mirror's gonna have a field day with you, poser.
Call me poser all you want. I don't care anymore. In fact, you are worse than a poser. All you are is a joke.
Oh, we'll see who the joke is once I start my own rival social awareness club to raise money for Barry.
Barity, that's not a thing.
It's a Barry charity. A barony, and it will crush your charity.
What? Stop! Barry! Stop it!
Donuts! Charitable donuts for sale!
What the?
Don't be shy! All donuts go to Barity!
What the hell is this?
Victory! My friend Terrence, he works at the Wawa, he gave me all the day-old donuts they were gonna trash.
You people are eating garbage pastries!
Why don't you write a song about it, Bob Dylan? One glazed, please.
This isn't a charity. It's exchanging money for goods. It's a business.
You're just jealous because I'm changing the world one donut at a time.
Fine, I give up.
So you admit it. You're the poser, not me.
I just wanted to do something important. But I guess you were right. No one cares, and no matter how hard I try, I'll never make a difference.